Union January by Leo Robin and Ralph Rainger.